Okay, I received my gold Starbucks card today, and Jason is opening it up. But no, seriously. Okay, and now what? Dear Amber. Oh, they got it wrong. It's Amber Dawn. Welcome to the gold level of my Starbucks rewards. You've earned it. You've re-registered your gold card to your account. It's ready to load and earn stars. You can earn stars with any Starbucks card. Look, it's gold. It's a gold card, but not made of real gold.
Okay, just throw it away now.
Free drink on your birthday, we already got that. Refills on brewed coffee and tea. Many flavored syrups on the house. Free tall drink when you buy a pound of coffee. Happy making offers and coupons. Okay, well that was a stupid video.
The National Stomach Test. What do you really know about your stomach? Question number one. What do more people suffer from? The headache? The common cold? Or everyday stomach trouble? Surprisingly, it's everyday stomach trouble. What's the chief cause of everyday stomach trouble? Tension? Overindulgence? Or stomach acid? It's tension. But whichever the cause, what should you take for relief? Fizzy seltzer? Antacid? Pepto-Bismol? You know the answer to that one. Because Pepto-Bismol has coating action to help protect your stomach from burning acid. This calms that nervous stomach feeling and helps prevent the flow of additional excess acid without disrupting digestion. For a happy ending, take Pepto-Bismol. The answer to everyday stomach trouble.
Okay. What you eating there, Jason? Tell the folks what you're eating. Show us the package. Oh, look at that. Is that some UK chocolate? And where'd you get that from? From me. Oh, we're crossing a bridge.
Irregularity, hmm? I suppose you know all about laxatives. Well, there are stimulants like the candy types, bulk types, lubricants like mineral oil. What do you think doctors recommend most often? Milk of magnesia. Doctors say it's thorough yet gentle. So when you suffer from irregularity, get Phillips Milk of Magnesia. Phillips is thorough and gentle. And Phillips is the kind of laxative doctors recommend most often.
That makes sense.